Voice News. I'm Palak Bill. CBSC, CICE, 12th exam. Today the future of millions of students of 12th can be decided on the board examinations. Amidst the demand for cancellation of CBSC and CICE 12th exams, today the Ministry of Education can make a big announcement related to the conduct of the examination. Before the announcement is made, Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriwal will meet the Prime Minister. Only then will any announcement be made regarding the 12th exam. A big announcement can be made regarding the 12th exam of CBSC and CICE on June 1st, 2021, that is today. Actually, the Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriwal Nishank can announce the date of the format of 12th exam today. In the view of the increasing cases of COVID, CBSC 12th examination was postponed significantly. A high-level meeting was organized on 23 May under the chairmanship of Union Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. Apart from Nishank, the Education Minister of the States and the other official associated with the Ministry of Education participated in the meetings. After the meetings, Ramesh Pokhriwal has said in this video message and that a decision would be taken on June 1st regarding the 12th examinations. State have sent suggestions to the center regarding the 12th exam. At the same time, the states have also sent their decision in the state center for the 12th exam. Many states are in favor of the exams with multiple choice question given by CBSE. At the same time, some states have insisted on the vaccinations of the students and the teachers before the examination. CBSE had given two options for the 12th exam. First is that class 12th examination for major subjects only, while minor subjects will be evaluated on the basis of performance in the main paper. The result of the examinations to be held from August 1st to 20 and the designation exam center will be declared on September 20. And second option is this, the class 12th exam will be conducted for 90 minutes only for main papers, during which the students will appear in their own school. Students will have the option to write one language and three elective papers. Paper 5 and 6 will be evaluated on the basis of the performance on the major papers. The exams will be conducted twice, that is 15 July to 1st August and August to 26 August. If any student is not be able to appear the examination due to COVID-19, they will get more chance. Hearing on Monday on petition seeking cancellation of examination SC. At the same time, let us tell you that the hearing was held in the Supreme Court on Monday, that is 31st 2021, on the demand of cancellation 12th examinations CBSE and ICE. CBSE and ICSE court has postponed the hearing till 3rd June. On the behalf of the center, Attorney Central Venu Gopal has said that the government will take a final decision in 2 days. There, the hearing should be adjourned for the Thursday. The center asked the court to convey its final decision within 2 days. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.